Hello, curious people. In show business, and especially Hollywood, the canon of beauty is very clearly defined. This is a place where the cult of youth and slim figures matters the most. Celebrities of all ages try to be fit and attractive there. It could be said that this also applies to the legendary singer Madonna, who despite being 61 years old, is able to go crazy on stage during concerts for over 2 hours, as well as dignifiedly walking on the red carpets, not stepping aside to her younger colleagues. Well, but the last photos which the Queen of Pop has posted on her Instagram caused a wave of very bad comments. For most of the artist's supporters, she either exaggerates with her treatments or is very seriously ill. Is something bad happening to Madonna? We decided to check it out, so stay with us till the very end. But before we go any further, we remind you to like this video and to subscribe, because we have interesting movies for you every single day. So, as we said, Hollywood is a place where everyone must be beautiful. You must have heard the news that even Marilyn Monroe had her nose and chin corrected. Some stars motivate their transformations with wealth, like Adele, while others, like Khloe Kardashian, are forced to themselves by malicious comments from fans. Many stars are also rated after exceeding a certain age. After all, the media writes about the condition of Jennifer Lopez, who in the film Hustlers did not differ from her younger friends. Or what about Demi Moore, who looks like the older sister of her grown-up daughters? Anyways, you can listen about each of them in our separate videos, which are highly recommended to you now. And although it's not that only women watch their weight or undergo beauty treatments, but mainly the appearance of female celebrities, models, actresses, and singers is closely observed and very often severely commented by both the media, industry, and the fans themselves. So what do you think it results from, and why is this happening? You probably remember how quickly the rumor spread that Angelina Jolie was playing with her health and that she was way too thin. Or maybe you heard that Celine Dion is near death because of extreme exhaustion. If not, watch our other episodes, because today we will tell you that the reports on health problems also appeared in context of Madonna. The current queen of pop in her youth attended ballet classes, but she always knew that she wanted to be a stage star, and she made her debut in 1982 with the single Everybody, which along with the songs Holiday or Lucky Star was included on her album Madonna. And thanks to the next album, Like a Virgin, she has already become an international superstar. The album was the first female album to have sold over 5 million copies in the United States. Since then, Madonna has not slowed down, and with her achievements, she confirms that it's impossible to dethrone her. And it doesn't matter that on 16th of August she will turn 62 years old. Also, she likes to shock and cause controversy, and breaking taboos is part of her everyday life. And not only when it comes to songs, because Madonna's not just a singer, she's an artist, also an icon of style, fashion inspiration, and she often wears corsets, laces, fishnet stockings, and underwear. Madonna also has a free approach to intimate matters. In 1992, she published the book Sex, which in just a few days distributed over 1.5 million copies. And her current partner is the dancer Al-Malik Williams, who's younger than the singer, about 35 years, which has also been commented on more than once by the internet users. But as we said, for Madonna, it's nothing. The artist is also known for appreciating naturalness, and many years ago she introduced the not shaving armpit trend and urges her other well-known friends and big stars to do so also. Anyways, her example was followed not only by Julia Roberts, but above all, the daughter of the singer, Lourdes Leone. So now, regardless of whether Lola shows up on the beach in a black bikini or participates in Fashion Week, she does not shave. No armpits or legs. And despite many unfavorable comments, the celebrity recognizes only those supporting her and emphasizes that she feels good about it. And her naturalness does not prevent her from being feminine, exactly like mom. Therefore, it may be amazing that Madonna, who's in love with naturalness, never shows pictures without makeup. They appear in the press very rarely, only taken by paparazzi. And it is surprising that according to many, she systematically improves her beauty using invasive procedures or aesthetic medicine. As we have already mentioned, Madonna has recently put photos of herself in lace lingerie on her Instagram. The artist recently struggled with severe pain after knee surgery, but in connection with the planned treatment that will ensure her recovery, she posted two photos describing them finally going to get my regenerative treatment for missing cartilage. I would be jumping up and down if I could after 8 months of being in pain, so wish me luck. However, in addition to wishes for recovery, fans focused on something completely different, namely that Madonna corrected the buttocks, and exactly that she has implants in them. And there was a rumor about it in January of 2018 when the star was attending the New Year's concert in the famous gay Stonewall Inn in New York, where she sang several songs. And people commented on seeing her new body part that she looks like she put a pillow there and that it looked artificial, or they laughed if she got a doctor's number from Kim Kardashian. Of course, there were also voices that were her decision, and if she liked it so much, nobody should care. Already then, the star did not confirm anything, but commented on the matter only saying, "Desperately seeking no one's approval, and entitled to free agency over my body like everyone else. Thank you, 2019, it's going to be an amazing year. Hashtag 2019, freedom, respect, no fear, no discrimination." But rumors of a supposedly improved butt appeared again with the artist's last post. Madonna, however, is still stubbornly silent on this matter and does not admit the operation. Well, why did we mention that many suspect Madonna's illness? We're already explaining, so keep listening. For numerous fans of the singer, the picture shown by the artist also shows that Madonna cannot accept the passage of time and that they're afraid that her treatments may affect her health. Because according to many supporters of the star, it's starting to sound like an addiction. Until now, there was talk about her facial enhancements. Based on the photos of the star, specialists say that Madonna improved, among others, her nose, cheeks, and eyebrows. Gossip media citing the singer's collaborators assured that the artist did not accept changes in her appearance and signs of aging, such as wrinkles or loss of skin elasticity, and her crisis began for good after the age of 50. And it is said that the singer abuses Botox and fillers, and concerned fans of the stars shout at the alarm. They claim that Madonna stops resembling herself, and her changed facial features make her unrecognizable in the pictures. There were even some malicious comments that the singer spends millions on treatments, but just look at her hands to know that everything cannot be operated. This is why the star now wears gloves most often. As if this were hard enough, known for causing controversy, the singer herself rubs salt into the wounds. At the end of 2019, information spread around the world that Madonna drinks her own urine to preserve her youth and health. Just remember not to repeat it at home, and certainly without consulting a doctor. Well, in November, the singer posted on her Instagram video in which she showed that she regularly takes an icy bath, and according to her, immersion in ice water is very beneficial to health and helps relieve her muscle aches or swelling. On the recording posted by Madonna, immediately after leaving the bathtub, she received a cup with yellow transparent liquid, which she drank without thinking. It is not really known if it was a joke of the artist or if she did it seriously, but the video ends with her saying, "It's really good to drink urine after you've got out of a frozen bath." Do you think that Madonna uses urinotherapy? And of course, that's not all, because Madonna is a professional in every inch, and being demanding from others is also very demanding for herself. Therefore, you should not be surprised that she does not save herself when it comes to training, and she's very disciplined and persistent when it comes to healthy and proper nutrition. We said earlier that the singer practiced ballet in her youth. Her dance skills and condition are therefore not surprising. But some time ago, well-known celebrity fitness instructor Stacey Griffith revealed how Madonna maintains her impeccable figure. She admitted that the singer practices every day for 5 hours like a professional athlete. Craig Smith, who was the artist's personal trainer for 2 years, revealed in detail what Madonna's exercises look like. He said that the singer performs a combination of circuit training, interval training, and resistance training, and dance is an indispensable part of the training. The artist differentiates the style of training, including bar training, yoga, martial arts, and boxing. So to satisfy everything that depends on his client, from fitness, strength, to flexibility, Smith also revealed that Madonna likes cardio the most. And using the bar method, she uses light weights, from 5 and 2.5 pounds, and she maxes out with 20 to 30 reps on each exercise. As for nutrition, the details of the singer's diet were revealed by her former personal chef, Mayumi Nishimura, who specializes in macrobiotic cooking, largely inspired by traditional East Asian cuisine. The woman admitted that the macrobiotic or low-protein Madonna diet not only sheds unnecessary kilograms, but also cleanses the body of harmful toxins. And its basic premise is to combine foods from two groups, for example, cereals and vegetables or poultry with fruits, which is just to ensure harmony of the two elements, yin being the sweet food and yang the salty foods. As Mayumi Nishimura said, Madonna focuses on eating grains, vegetables, fermented soy sauce, and fish. Instead, she tries to avoid eggs, meats, dairy products, and wheat. Madonna eats 6 meals a day, 3 main dishes and 3 light snacks at intervals of 2 to 4 hours. Apparently, the artist's favorite dish is a rolled avocado roll in quinoa. She likes to drink cold juice freshly squeezed from organic watermelons and eats fruits, but instead of being tropical, she likes those that can be found seasonally and locally. And according to the chef, it was Madonna's ex-husband, Guy Ritchie, who convinced her to have such a diet. Well, as you can see, Madonna is very determined to perform actively and be in a very attractive form on the stage. Is that why fans are afraid for her health? Do they believe that if she starts to overdo it that she can hurt herself? Or that it will lead to some kind of mental disorder? After all, psychiatrists call the intensified form of fear of old age gerontophobia. It is a disease entity. And what do you think, curious people? Does Madonna have a problem with getting old? Or is this just a way of staying at the top because competition from younger friends is so huge? Do you think that the singer's fans have a reason to worry, or on the contrary, should they leave her alone? Be sure to let me know in the comments, and also, don't forget to like this video and show it to your friends. We also remind you to subscribe and enable notifications because we publish interesting news about stars every day. See you next time!